Good morning, Boyle. It's Halloween. I'm surprised you didn't put on a costume.
I was going to, sir, but then I decided, screw that jazz. Well, I'm the only one who ever dresses up. No one ever gets my costume, and they make fun of me. So I'm done. These people don't deserve my dress-up gifts.
Charles, seriously? No costume?
What the hell, Charles? Where's your Halloween spirit?
But you guys always make fun of me.
I have never once insulted you in my life, especially vis-a-vis your appearance.
Yeah, man, we always love your costumes.
Remember last year when you came as that person and or thing?
Yes, I do remember. Sir, permission to sprint to my car and get my emergency costume.
Does it matter if I say no?
No!
Ba-bam, bam, boom.
What?
Why are you dressed up? You look like an idiot.
Yeah, what are you supposed to be? A sassy car mechanic?
No, come on. He's clearly the rejected Pop-Tarts mascot, Harry Pop-Tart.
I am not! You know who I am!
Squad, that's enough. You're making Boyle feel bad on purpose. He's Elvis.
Yes!
Elvis Stoiko, the Canadian figure skater.
No!